And I'm back. All right. Where are we picking this time? Give me some suggestions. Remember, A through I, 1 through 5. So I don't end up with the blue and the purple and blue one, which is actually red and aqua green on my screen, between the yellow box, which I assumed this was the yellow box. God, Super Arrow looks like he does, like, he basically breathes cocaine. C3, Green Panther. Less than C grip, not taking it. This thing is a drift machine. Not as much as Bloodhawk, but, like, it's heavy and it has shit grip, so that means it just slips all the time. I1? E-grip? Nope. I already told you. Wasn't gonna take that one. Pico? All right, let's play Pico. Cosmo Terminal, fuck yeah. This guy has crap acceleration. Oh. Blue Pico. And yes, Cosmo Terminal is fucking awesome. It's just a very pain in the ass course. Forgot Cosmo Terminal has absolutely no railings. And yes, you can jump from platform to platform and fall off. Yeah, he handles like the Super Piranha. The only problem is he's got much less grip. God, the Cosmo Terminal's track slap. Oh, it's so good. Welcome to Diamond Cup. Hey, don't fuck around.
desire.
Slipped off. Freaking Pico. High school buddy and I used to play this, and he'd always pick this. I don't know why. Actually, I think he abandoned this. He abandoned Pico after, we started wrestling. We started racing on Diamond. Because he likes to slip off. I mean, you want the course for edge boosting, it's this one. It's almost like I was gonna make an example of it there. No. I can't handle Pico to save my freaking life. Yeah, no. Like I said before, the Wild Goose handles like the Super Piranha, but it has weaker grip, so it just keeps slipping. Captain Falcon. Big Falcon deal. Show me your moves. You're gonna be Blood Falcon, Forest Falcon, Darth Falcon. No, Falcon Punch is what he gets when he's older and he starts fighting. Oh, much better. Later, Black Bull. Captain Falcon always triumphs, or some bullshit like that. Aha! Super tight turning radii is nice, but on courses like this, yeah, you give that stick 35% instead of 30%, and you're off course. Compound that shit if you decided to have a C grip or less. Unless you're really good at drifting. Like, there's a reason speedrunners pick Blood Falcon.
Yeep.
Of course. Retire.
Later, Biorex. Poor guy. I keep taking him out. Hope y'all like this track, because we're going to be stuck here for a while. What was that about being in fifth place?
Thank you.
Oh yeah, this one's a pain in the ass. No, it ain't underwater. Big Blue's underwater. But this one, the lateral shift means if you don't shift over to the proper track, you just fall off. Like that. Basically, the track in front of you just ends. It's a diamond cup, don't fuck around. So lucky I didn't fall off there. We can recover. I'll take a second. Fucking Gomar and Sayo, though. Yeah, that's code for go too fast, get yeeted off the track. Jesus. Yeah. That's why you don't boost in that area.
Meep.
Okay, we're good. Aeropolis 2. Just look at this course layout. Second EAD. Take that, Pico. You notice up too much, you just come to a dead stop. That's all. Oh no. I hate this one so very much. Yeah, you can heal and then just die immediately. Music's lit as fuck, though. That can be said for pretty much every track. Ugh. 11th place. Thankfully, I did so well on the others that I'm still first. And now we get the AX Cup.
F-Zero TV. From the special F-Zero GP venue, we're broadcasting an interview with the Grand Prix champion. Okay then, I'd like to ask you something. A message for all your TV fans out there?
I'll take on anybody, anytime.
Thanks for your words of enthusiasm, champion. That's it, everyone. We'll see you at the next Grand Prix.
F-Zero TV. Thanks for playing. Congratulations.